evening, sir.
Francis? Is everything in place?
Before the truth is revealed.
As discussed, ordinances on the table. Rooftop accesses to the bedroom.
You've done well, Francis.
At your service, sir.
Francis served in the Commonwealth forces.
Crossbow. Brings back memories. Ancient ones at that.
Thought it best we stay silent. Let's get...
entrances. What's the incursion point?
Gardens. Should provide us enough cover to move in unnoticed. Follow me. Should head to the rooftops.
Come, brother. This way. Let's continue, shall we?
Hurry up out there! I'm coming!
Francis' intelligence does pan out.
A trustworthy man, it seems.
Not really. He has a debt to repay. Failure to deliver on his word would prove most unpleasant to him. We need to find a safe anchor point in the garden to secure the rope to.
Quite a dramatic entrance you've planned.
Well, that may be, but we should be able to enter the grounds unseen and unheard.
Gazebo seems to fit the parameters.
Good. Let's deploy the line.
Done. Alistair, I need you to stay here and spot my path. Once I'm clear, I'll give you the go-ahead to enter.
Very well. Do be careful. My sister wouldn't forgive me if I were to return alone.
What she doesn't know cannot hurt her.
Hey, you get...
Intruder!
To eliminate company guards until we have proof.
There is no time, Alistair. You have to trust me. This is the only way.
Damn. Just get to the lower garden. The gate will be locked. You will need to find the key.
Thank you.
looking. There are still more guards to search.
intruder! Intruder!
Keep looking. Intruder! Intruder! Over here!
Somebody there.
No key.
Keep looking.
the gate.
Very well. Find the guard who has the key.
Understood.
There's still more guards to search.
I've located the key.
Take it and make your way through to the lower garden.
Through the gate.
Make sure we are able to proceed. I'm on my way.
What's next?
Clear the west wing. I'll move through the east.
It would be wise to stay off the communicator from here on.
Good point. Yeah.
Let's rendezvous inside.
Oi! You! Intruder! Intruder!
Back away!
My gallant knight.
It seems I came just in time.
I suppose so. Though it would not be in my nature to let a god get the better of me.
Did you come alone?
Devi and Finley are with me. They're taking care of the rest of the guards and you.
I could not risk involving my squad, but there is one more with me.
And you trust this person?
Yes. With my life.
Very well. What now?
We will meet him inside and proceed to the archives room.
Let's go.
Hey!
Let's go. As you can see, I'm facing resistance. They're over here. Ronnie, we found a way in.
Once in place, we can use the stagecoach to climb the balcony.
Knight, help us push this into place. That's it. That's it.
Up here.
Devi, no. I need you to stay.
Ronnie, I need to be by your side.
You always are, child. What of him and his accomplice? Heed my advice. Do you not know how dear you are to me?
Then why do you push me away?
Because I need you to continue the cause if something happened to me.
Do not say that.
Devi, though you may not trust me, know that I will protect your queen in your stead. I owe her you that much.
See that you do.
You do not want to get on the bad side of that one.
Neutralize!
Nah.
life is subdued. Let's get inside before more guards arrive. Over here. Look out! Shotgun specialists! Look out! Shotgun specialists! Boss, more are coming in from the back.
They're from downstairs as well.
I'm reloading. Company man down!
I'm reloading!
Target down!
Reloading!
Guard down!
Reload.
reloading. Guard neutralized. Target down! I don't have a clear shot!
Shit.
I'm taking heavy fire! Company man down!
Looks like that was the last of them.
More could be here any minute. Let's keep moving.
Let's go. Knight, what are you waiting for?
Look and hold your fire! This is Lakshmi Bai, the leader of the rebellion.
She is your confederate. Have you taken leave of your senses, man?
I might ask the same question.
If I didn't know you any better, I'd think you'd led me into a rebel ambush.
As I might fear an arrest.
We do not have time for this. We needed help, and she is the only one I could turn to.
This is madness. You're putting the very core of our order in jeopardy.
Alistair, you have to trust me. You asked that we find proof. She was with me in Blackwall. She witnessed what I found there.
You mean to tell me that she helped you destroy the United India Company docks? My father was right. That was an act of pure terrorism. She used you.
She brought this conspiracy to my attention. And if we're to see it through, her help is invaluable.
And what if you're wrong?
Then she and I will answer for our actions. And suffer the consequences.
As Mallory did. You're right, Gray. I would not want to see you on the wrong side of this mess.
Neither would I, brother.
There they are, far end of the lobby.
Coming in on the far end.
Guard down! Clear.
Your cloak room is this way.
Through here, across the courtyard balcony.
Down!
Thermite rifle!
Thermite!
Look out, thermite!
The archives room is just ahead.
Search the archives. Look for manifests, bills of lading, requisition orders. Anything that might link the company to the half-breed shipments.
How are we supposed to look through all this?
There must be something.
right! Over here!
You will want to see this. These are shipments that were sent to my homeland. If this log is to be believed, the company now has a foothold in every Indian state.
Yeah, the Agamemnon shipment, destined for the eastern coast of the Americas. And three more shipments planned along the same route. RMS Oceanic is next. It sets sail in 6 weeks.
Where's Finley? Now, he is the one behind all this.
General Killings, the Half-Breed Scourge, United India, all you.
Jacob Vanek, or as the Fleet Street pamphleteers have so fondly named me, Jack the Ripper. I thank you, Zalukan, for delivering these meddlers.
Deal with them. And do not fail us.
You. Quite fortuitous, wouldn't you say, Sir Galahad? The rebel leader captured, and a traitor revealed, all in one fell swoop. The traitor being you, regrettably.
Alistair. How could you?
Forgive me, brother. I have to look to my own kind above all.
Your kind?